You're very kind. We want to thank Appomattox and Wicked Tomorrow's for letting us share the stage with them. Thank you, Kyle, for being our fourth man. Thank you, good people at Mercury Lounge, for having us over again.
Thank you, Mike Watt.
You know, it's a weird piece. I did some fuck ups.
That sounded awesome.
Bit.
Awesome!
Well, then I want to thank you, the gig goers, for coming on a work night and letting us do that. Woo! There's just something I had to do. And, I want to thank two other people from. Okay, three of them. First. And then second, Mr. Tom Watson from Manhattan Beach, California. Oh, yeah, you know who's here? Brother Tony Mamone, who helped us do this thing. There would have been no. There would have been no. Hi, Canadian.
Yeah.
And if you're unsure about the clams, see him after the gig. He had a notepad. He was writing them on. Now he's beautiful. I kind of indulged myself. Part of the project, I picked them. But then the next thing was to do it with him. From San Pedro, California, woo! On the drums. I'm gonna be back.
Woo!
us, Gary Kline. You guys can hear that one. You've been very darn, very, very, very truly, truly. I wanted to do really good for my friends tonight. I wanted to try so hard that I got in the way of myself a little bit. And a poor carpenter blames his tools, so I'm not angry at these things. The bottom line of the third opera is life is for learning, so you just win. Thank you for being in the classroom tonight.